Nord and OnePlus, they're doing the same thing. OnePlus Nord pre-orders have been selling out day by day. Every time they make a few available, they sell it out. For those that have missed out, luckily, you'll be able to get the OnePlus Nord via several online pop-up shops shortly after release. So they're going to do, how is it several? Several online pop-up shops. Continuing the OnePlus pop-up tradition, OnePlus Nord will make available through an online pop-up event shortly after it's revealed in the world's first AR smartphone launch on July 21st. This will give the community a chance to purchase Nord ahead of general sales. Like the OnePlus 8 pop-up, this will be a virtual event, allowing users to experience the excitement of a OnePlus pop-up from the safety of their home. So I don't know what this experience is going to look like exactly, but this is the way they want their biggest enthusiasts to experience and order the new phone. And this is the information we have at the moment, of course. The virtual launches will start on July 21st, and that'll be your first chance. I guess not including the previous pre-orders that sold out, that will be your first next chance to get your hands on the OnePlus Nord. I guess we don't have a price still, and I think price is going to be the killer aspect here as to just how popular the overall sales figures end up looking, not just pop-up or pre-order numbers.